Sorry, Relay, it's my fault.
It's no problem. We have to kind of hurry this up because Mom was telling me how she wants to try to rope Grandfather into being Santa Claus for the Christmas holiday party at the hospital. We don't want to miss that. Well, then let's go.
Yeah.
Emily, look at what you can do. Oh, my gosh, that is so beautiful.
I know.
Okay, Liz.
Oh, thanks.
That's for, well, someone who's become a very good friend to me in the last year. Thank you, and Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
All right, I'm going to help this along a little bit. You want to pass your gifts out? Otherwise, we're going to be here till New Year's. Anybody has mushy stuff to say, we can do it in the car on the way to the hospital. You brought your jag, right?
Yeah.
Yeah? Well, why don't you let me and Elizabeth ride up front for once? I'll drive. That'll cover us for the next year.
We'll see.
Emily, I love this.
You do good.
When I saw that, I thought it would be perfect on you. Kind of like a symbol of your recovery.
Oh, it is. It's perfect.
Okay.
Oh, this obviously is from Emily.
No, wait. Before you open that, the two of you have to exchange a gift.
Right. Girl, and guy.
What?
You mean there's an order to this?
Always.
You didn't give me anything?
Did you get me something?
No.
I got you the same thing.
Good.
All right. Sweet.
Wait. It just so happens that Lucky did get you something. And
you know what? Nicholas got you something, too.
What would they do without us?
Well, obviously not get each other anything.
Wait for time.
Well, if the lights are with us, we should be fine, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Nicholas. It's a music box.
Yeah, it plays a Strauss Opus 51.
Is that the music that we danced to at the Bachmeier?
Yeah.
Let me see.
Yeah. Oh, beautiful.
How are the strings, man?
Oh, very appropriate. It's you.
Oh, yeah. The best part's going to be the look on my uncle's face when I wear it around the house.
You wouldn't.
Oh, I would. I'm crazy. You guys need help over there?
Oh, no, that's okay. We're getting it.
Nice of you to get that for him. This is one for the books, huh?
What?
Really? Us. Hang out on Christmas Eve.
Yeah. Well, if you want to get even weirder, you and Elizabeth are welcome to come over to Windermere tonight. Laura and Leslie Lou are there. I invited them over for dinner.
Thanks, but I got plans for a smaller celebration.
Yeah. Can't say I blame you.
Okay, you guys, I think that's it. Now go on. Go get on the bed.
All right.
Come on. Let's set this up. Just swipe everything off the bed. Okay, you guys ready?
All right.
Come on, get real close.
Okay.
Ow!
Sorry.
Get close.
Okay,
ready?
Yeah.
All right. Ready or not, here I come.
Hurry up.
Okay.
Changing of the seasons brings a change in me. I see with different eyes. I get a sense of all of nature's possibilities. It's like the world is new and precious as a baby. And life is sweet. Children at play, and love is true, living in every heart. December makes me feel this way. Friends and family, strangers on the street are smiling at me. Inhibitions disappear. Snow. I wish that I could know this feeling every moment of the year. The world is new and precious as a baby. Life is sweet as children at play. And love is truly there in every. makes me feel this way. The spirit will guide me wherever I am lost. It's gonna find me when I am unsure. It will remind me of who I am, what I can be. December is inside of me. Makes me feel, December makes me feel this way. Life is sweet as children at play, and love is truly there in every heart. December makes me feel this way. December makes me feel this way.